Tonight, Gastonia police are investigating three killings that happened in just 3 days. The first was Friday night at this mobile home in South Gaston County. The woman was found dead there. On Saturday night, a man was shot and killed on North Forest Street.